Hi guys, it's Zoe here. Welcome to the online class of Little Starz. This class is aimed at our Infant Little Starz classes, which is for 6 to 8 year olds. So guys, welcome to the class. So we are gonna start off, as we always do, with some drama. So we're gonna start by introducing ourselves. However, to make it a little more exciting, you are gonna say your name, what you're doing and where you are, but all using the first letter of your name. So for example, my name is Zoe. So I am gonna say, hi, I'm Zoe and I am zorbing in Zambia. I have Miss Ella behind the camera today. So Ella, obviously her letter begins with an E, would say, hi, my name's Ella and I am eating in Egypt.
Hi guys.
So guys, do you wanna take a minute to see if you can introduce yourself to me? Have a think. Tricky one. Excellent, well done. Perfect. I think we should get moving around. Now, I appreciate you might be in a small room or a big room. Just use whatever space you have. We're going to do our favourite game, 1-2 motion. So, let's have a recap to make sure we all remember. So, when I say the word go, you guys are going to walk around the room in whatever space you have. So, go. If I say the word faster, you're not going to run, there are any accidents, but you're going to do power walking when I say faster. Faster! Now, if I say the word snake, you guys have to creep around the room. And I don't want to hear anything, I don't want to hear your feet. Now, if I say the number one, you guys have to show me your pencil jumps. One! And if I say the word two, you guys have to hit the floor. And finally, if I say the word motion today, a little bit of a different one, you're gonna show me your favorite sport. So whatever that might be, and you're gonna mime it. So for example, I might do tennis. You can do whatever you want. Right, are we ready? Let's have a little game. Let's see if we can remember. So show me what happens if I say go. Good. Show me what happens if I say faster. Good. Show me what happens if I say creep. And finally, what if I say the number one? Can you remember? Pencil jumps. And two. And finally, motion. Show me your favorite sport. I'm gonna do this one, this one. Good, excellent, right. I'm gonna do it in any order now and see if any of you get it wrong or I can get you out. Are we ready? And motion. Good, go. Faster, creep, one, two, motion. Favorite sport. Good. Go. Faster. Creep. Two. And motion. Favorite last sport. And relax. Well done, guys. I hope you managed to do all that and I didn't get any of you out. So well done. Right, we're going to carry on now with another few little games we always play in Little Starz. We are going to do our emotions. So we are going to count from 1 through to 10. Now, let's start with an easy one. Let's say we're angry and cross. So number one here is not that cross. And we're going to count through our numbers to 10. And as we count through, we're going to get more and more angry and cross until we hit 10 where we are furious. And I want to see you that emotion in your face and your body and using everything. Are we ready? So angry. I think I've got Marie and Ella here who are going to help me to count as well. Here we go. Are we ready? So we're going to start neutral at 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Right, okay, let's try a different one now. Shall we try, this is a tricky one, shall we try being sad? It's quite easy to go, ooh, to cover our faces, but if we can think how we actually look if we're really, really sad. So remember, one, we're quite happy, but by the time we get to 10, we're very sad. Here we go, are we ready? And one, two, three, four, five, we're getting sadder now, guys.
Six,
seven, eight, nine, ten. Good, well done, guys. Lovely, excellent, brilliant. And last one, I think you guys are going to be really good at this one. We're going to do happy and excited. So we're going to start, but we're not really that fast. And then by the time we get to 10, we're going to be so excited, we're about to burst. Are we ready? Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five.
Get more excited now. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Well done, guys. Brilliant. Now, I'm going to give you one more little exercise to do about our emotions. I'm going to give you a line to say. Your line is, I'm going swimming after school. So, you are then going to say that line to me in whatever emotion or feeling that I'm going to tell you to say. So, the first one I'd like you to do is like you are really excited to be going swimming after school. So, your line again is, I'm going swimming after school, really excited. Go! Yay! Well done, great. Okay, next one. You're going to say the same line, but this time, like you're really bored and fed up, like you don't want to go. So, really fed up. Your line is, I'm going swimming after school, fed up. Go! Well done, guys. Excellent. Yes. Okay, a little bit harder this one. I want you to say it like you're really scared, like you're really, really scared of something. Are we ready? I'm going swimming after school, scared. Go. Yay. Good, guys. Well done. Lovely. And last but not least, could you try it now? Like someone's really annoyed you and you're very cross with them. You're really cross. I'm going swimming after school. You're really cross. Ready? Go! Brilliant. Well done, guys. Excellent. Lovely. Okay. So, last exercise. This is going to be a fun one. We sometimes play something called 10-second object, where I put the class in groups and you have 10 seconds to build the object I tell you. We're going to do the exact same thing, but just me and you. So I'm going to give you an object. I'm going to count you down from 10, and you have to think of the best way to build it using just your body. Are we ready? So the first object is an easy one. I'm going to ask you to build a table. A table. On your marks, get set, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and freeze. Yes. Well done, guys. We built it. Hold it. Great. Good job. Okay. Next one. Obviously, to go with our table, we're going to need something to go with it. On your marks, we're going to need a chair. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and freeze. Nice, so we've got a nice chair to go with the table. Fabulous, and relax. Okay, so getting a little bit harder. Something to go on our table. We might need maybe a plate. A plate to put some food on, so something round. Off we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop. Nice, well done. We should have some beautiful circles using our bodies. Brilliant. And lastly, yeah, this is a hard one. You can do this anywhere you want. I would like you to build me a car. Any sort of car. On your marks, get set, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one, and freeze in those lovely car positions. That was a hard one. Well done, guys. Perfect. Well, that's a little bit of drama done.
Hi, guys. So
good work.
The next part of our Little Starz class, as always, is our singing. Yay! We love the singing.
So we do need to start with our warm up. Some of you guys may know our warm up, some of you might not, but join in, it's super easy. So we're going to sit up nice and straight. We can take a nice big breath into our diaphragms. And we're going to start with a beautiful ah, with a nice open mouth. And we're going to see if we can do it in one breath. Now, I don't want anyone passing out, but if you can take one big breath and hold that note for the whole time, that would be wonderful. Are we ready? So sitting up nice and straight, here we go. When my hands do this, for those of us that don't know, that means we stop. Lovely. Let's try the same thing again, but this time instead of an R, we're going to do an E, and we're going to do a smiley E today. So a nice smiley E. Here we go. In one breath, here we go. Sit up nice and straight. And here we go. I will sing some and then I'll let you guys at home sing some on your own. Here we go. Remember sitting up nice and straight. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. On your own, go. Lovely. Use your mouth. We're gonna try it backwards. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep going. Good. Use the mouth. Lovely. And stop. Beautiful. Well done. Okay. Now then, I know some of us love this one. We're gonna do our tongue twister, which is to get our tongues warmed up. So can everyone stick their tongues out to me at home? Give them a wiggle. Put it back in. Then, can we get some of our bubble gum or chewing gum, I don't mind. We unwrap it, we put it in, and we chew. Can we do a big chew? Like it's really chewy bubble gum. Blow a big bubble. Pop it. Put it in the bin. Good. And then can you give me a big... And then we'll go again. Lovely. Then can we do three in a row? Go. And again. And one big one. Perfect. Lovely. Shall we try our red lorry, yellow lorry? Now remember, this isn't a lolly, you suck. This is a lorry you drive. So I want to hear red lorry, yellow lorry. We'll do it once with me, and then you're going to do it once without me. Here we go. Ah. Red lorry, yellow lorry, 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 red lorry, yellow lorry. Beep, beep. At the end if you want. So now you've done it with me, let's try it on your own. Are we ready? If your mums and dads are there with you, you can get them to join in with you. Here we go. Are we ready? Good. Wonderful. I think we have time for one more quick exercise. So let's try our chicken tikka. Now then, this one is a hard one. This is what the big kids do. We're gonna go. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. With naan and pila rice. We're gonna start slow and it's gonna get faster and faster and faster. Here we go, are we ready? I'll sing a bit with you and then you're gonna be on your own for the rest. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. With naan and pila rice. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Chicken tikka, chicken tikka, chicken tikka start. Matata from the musical and film The Lion King, which I imagine you guys have all seen. So for those of you that maybe are thinking, I don't know this one, I will go through the words. They're super easy. So you've got Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. Easy peasy. Then we say, it means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Easy peasy. So, for those of you that know it, we're gonna sing along. The first bit we actually talk here. So I'll sing it and see if you guys can join in. Here we go. So we've got Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. No passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Let me sing it again. Hakuna Matata. Most of you at home probably know this one already. Shall we try it one more time? But this time, I won't sing it quite as loud, so you guys can sing it with the backing track at home. Here we go. So remember, the first bit we're talking it, and then as it goes on, we sing it. Here we go. We've got Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace. No worries for the rest of your days. Good guys. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. On your own. Good. Good.
you'll find that backing track if you'd like to practice that a little bit more at home. Fabulous. Amazing singing class, guys.
Hi, guys. Welcome back. So we're now doing our dance part of our musical theatre class. We've done our drama, we've done our singing. It's time to dance. We're going to do a little warm up to get us all super warmed up. Here we go. We've got a bit of cheesy song, which I hope the parents will appreciate. Here we go. Lovely. Thank you, Marie. Next part. Okay. We're going to start a little shaking around.
Join in, they can go back to back with you as well, which will be fun. So we're gonna go our rolls we did in our warm-up earlier. So we're gonna go roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, jump and a cut other side. So if you have somebody with you, they'll now be facing you. We go roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, jump to face the front and a cut. Then we have the chorus, and we're gonna go. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Wiggle, wiggle. Blame it on the boogie. And then we go again. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good
times wiggle, blame it on the boom. Yay! Wonderful. Let's just try all of that from the beginning. Here we go. Roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, jump and other side. Roll down, roll back, roll down, roll back, and down, and back. Jump to the front and clap. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Wiggle, blame it on the boogie. And down. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Wiggle, blame it on the boogie. Can I carry on a little bit more? We're gonna do a gallop to the right hand side. But like me, you may not have a lot of space. You might have to do little gallops. Hands on your hips. We're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slap, clap, slap, clap. Shaky hands and stop. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slap, clap, slap, clap. Hands. And then we're gonna go back to chorus. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Shall we try that with the music? Are we ready? Here we go. Infant class. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you again soon with another video. Thank you guys. Bye.